back with another video of walking in Wuhan. It's another weekend today, so I can go out, go for a walk. So today I'm going to East Lake, which is about 9 kilometers from here. The weather is like not that hot, but it's humid. It's 31 degrees Celsius. And as you can see, I started on my back. It's Wuhan Optics Valley Square, Guangwu Guangchang, like most busy commercial place. This is Hua Chong University of Science and Technology, HUST. This is his main gymnasium. Let's keep walking. Well, I've already done 3 kilometers and I've reached Yujia Lake. It's a part of East Lake. I've arrived at the, like you can say, southeastern part of East Lake. But I'm actually going to the center of East Lake, which is still like 5 to 6 kilometers more. We are still in between the urban infrastructure and the natural park. Let me tell you about something more about East Lake, that it consists of 88 square kilometers of an area. This is considered to be the second largest urban lake of China. Because although it's a natural lake, but it's surrounded by an urban area. And the greenway for walking and cycling in East Lake and surrounded by East Lake is about 100 kilometers. It's completely free for tourists and free for everybody. You can come here to get peace, calm. Like right now I'm actually walking in the middle, like on my left is completely urban infrastructure, on my right is completely natural infrastructure. As I keep on moving forward, I'll be in the middle of East Lake. You see, people are fishing here. Look at this place. Right now I'm walking on a walkway. On the left is a bicycle lane and extreme left is a car lane. Right now, I'm at the middle of East Lake. This walkway is like a divider of an East Lake which cuts it through from the center. I found in East Bay. I mean, can you imagine the beach? Wuhan. I mean, this is amazing. Look at this place. People literally created the beach. This is how you find the best place when you're walking. And I can say, this is really relaxing.
It's a long
walk.
It's
really feels like a beach. I mean, no one can say that Wuhan is not surrounded by a beach. They've created a beach inside of Wuhan. In reality, so far from ocean or sea. But actually, it has a beach. You can lay down here and spend time. This is so relaxing here. People are still here. It's already evening. Even I don't want to go back. I want to stay here the whole night. This is like really nowhere far away from any natural beach. It's a real beach here. I'm on the way back from the beach. Just wanted to show you how East Lake looks like in the night.